How do you manage to improve it?
Here's the crazy thing about that job. They fucking pay me. I'm just kidding. I should stop saying the F word. I'm so sorry. Everything is fantastic. Well, to be honest with you, my life kind of became the Vampire Diaries. Beforehand, I had, you know, my life. I was auditioning all the time, trying to make something happen with my career. And the Vampire Diaries wasn't just a career, it became my life, kind of. You know, we filmed almost 10 months out of the year. It's a long time. What's going on? Where are y'all going? Huh? Who are you going to talk to? All right, whatever. Yeah, tell them I say hi. Tell them I need another coffee. The Vampire Diaries, man, like, just... I bought a... How did it... You know what? This is the best example. How did it change my life? I bought a house, my very first house, in Atlanta, Georgia. Because the show has been there that long, so it changed my life in the best way possible.
Thank you.
Thank you. By the way, if you guys see him later, give him a high five and slap him on the ass. Give him a high five.
Dice que le ha cambiado bastante la vida. No, not that. I'll translate people.